Hey guys, what's up? This is my I'm going to show you the stick master guy, the vacuum master again. This one will be a talking video, this one. So as you can see, it looks pretty, I think. It looks pretty cool. This one's been sitting here since about a month now, so you can tell it actually looks really nice. It does have this one can actually move, and this one back there you can see you can use it as a blower too. But not, I don't see a lot of people doing that, and I don't see a lot of people doing this. I use it again just compared to the oik part. You know what? It's a pretty identical. But the tube is actually kind of good. It I think it is kind of nice. But it's not one of those ones where you could tell you see the cord is smaller compared to the bits of one like this is which is one. But it's not looking that bad. But you can tell it's really. It's really identical, so you can tell it's really. It doesn't have auto switches, like auto stuff, so.